What's up, everybody? This is Mouthful of Pizza Boy, and welcome to Black Ops Cold War. This is going to be the campaign. It's going to be part one out of I don't know how many missions. So, let's get straight into it.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Okay. That was actually pretty interesting. So I know I'm gonna be playing this.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. You'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Okay, I am gonna try not to talk when there's like dialogue going on. But right now I'm playing this on the PlayStation 4.
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
And
hey, Mace, the party favors are in the trunk.
Ooh. Maybe. Okay. Okay, I guess.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
Okay,
Apartment's just up ahead.
Jesus, Adler, shut up. Like I was saying before, I'm playing this on the PlayStation 4. And we all know about the PlayStation 5s and Xbox all sold out.
15 minutes. We need to hit the scene hard and fast.
If I get a PlayStation 5 before I'm done with the campaign, I'm gonna be switching over to the 5. But till then, I'm gonna be on the 4.
Let's help them ring in the new year.
Ah! Okay. Ooh, the Krig. I actually enjoyed this gun in the beta. Put you some cover. Get bent. No! Was I supposed to kill him? Okay.
Move!
Oh. Body shield! Let's go! Oh! I actually like that. I actually like that. That is fantastic. That is amazing. Oh, come on. Adler, why? You did not see that guy that was in front of you? Come on.
Watch him. Eat him alive.
Okay. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, what happened? Okay. I need to try to get this more seriously, but how can you when you have freaking body skill and freaking Call of Duty now? Like,
watch it, Woods.
Softening him up a little.
Oh, he's okay. Get down. Come on, guys. Alright, come, let's go, Ward. Let's go, Frank.
Jesus, this guy's fast.
Did he just...
Go! Hurry up!
Nowhere left to run, Cassim.
We can work some... Pop.
Oh, you just got hit. You want to talk? Let's talk.
Wait. Oh, I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Takumi is going over.
He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
I wanted to throw him, but capturing him, I think that was the safest bet, maybe.
Cassim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Ooh. I had seen a little bit of this. Of this mission, but not the whole thing, and I'm gonna be like, oh, this. I feel like this is gonna be fun.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Yeah, let's go.
Priority is to ID Arash.
Sniper?
Things go hot.
What did you guys do? Like, really? What did you do? Okay, Adler, get down. Okay, I'll get down. Can I shoot? Please?
Hey,
shoot?
Sir, check it out.
Okay.
Any sign of Arash?
Where am I trying?
That's not him.
Huh?
Incoming truck. Left side.
Get eyes on it, Mason.
Arash that? Might be in here? Is that him? Or what?
gotta be a rush.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man. Take him out.
Wait, what?
We have to stop that plane.
Oh, come on. Oh, that's wood. I almost killed it. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Woods, are you ready? Let's go! RCXT! I wanna use it! Come on, reload! What? Alright. Now that is... Oh! Can't kill? Oh god! What is going on? Mason? Woods? Mason? Woods? Okay, what's going on? What is going on? Oh, Ambler, I thought that was I'm still trying to figure out how you can not die.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Just shoot him in the head.
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Ooh.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Okay.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Woods. I've always liked Woods. Frank Woods, he was always my favorite.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by Perseus attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. Personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir,
every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Huh. Oh. Okay. What the... Okay, I would do this and then I'll come back after it's all finished. Okay, this is how it's gonna look. So, let's continue this. Confirm.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Okay.
Get started.
What?
There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and POD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Got it.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. That's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. Retrace our steps through Da Nang.
Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Sims will pick up the rest for you.
Thank you, Agent Azalea.
Oh.
Supplies will be in the back.
So let's just select the next mission. Well, let's look around real quick.
How are things, Belle? Well, I'm keen to hear about your time in Indochina. So close to Perseus. You and I. It's entirely possible. I have a long collaborative history with other intelligence services. Our paths have likely crossed at some point. In this case, quite. I understand you may have first-hand knowledge that could help us. It must be difficult, Belle. I can't claim to have experienced what you have. Perhaps going over it again could be therapeutic. Not nearly as much as I'd like. I have experience with others like Perseus. They're all chess players. I enjoy predicting the next move. We'll talk again soon.
Can I actually talk to them? I can talk to you.
Well. Working with the CIA over a decade. On their actual payroll? Going on about 5 years. I was born in D.C. Parents moved to Israel when I was a kid. Dual citizenship has its advantages. Yeah. I landed in the Israeli Defense Forces out of university. Did a tour there. After that, the Mossad. That's when I first started working with the CIA. And occasionally, our boss man Adler over there. You probably know more than me. I guess it's something the top brass wanted to keep to themselves.
Enough talk.
Sims, heavy pack.
The name again.
Hey, you. One sec.
Belle, you're looking a little pale. You up for this? Don't get soft like Sims. If we survive Vietnam, we can survive talking about Vietnam.
Tell it to my shrink, Doc.
It'd be good for Park to hear it from us firsthand. Maybe we have overlooked something. You just met her yesterday, right? I don't know. Why don't you ask her? Maybe you two have a special rapport. Keep it professional, Belle.
Keep it professional.
The safe house? I've done time here before. Years back. This go round? Just a few days now. Ask Lazar, he can't get enough of safe houses. We've done some jobs together. Good guy, you'll like him. He keeps things light. We're placing key intel up there. One for each mission. Forming connections. I want a red line right to Perseus. Don't be a stranger.
Okay. I can't talk to Sims?
Pretend like it's... What's his
okay,
name?
Is there anything guy, else I can do? I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so. Okay. Interesting. This has been interesting. The name. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna leave this off here. And if you guys like the first part, smash that like button. I'll see you guys in the next one. See you later, guys.